little bit with a bit of a lightning round. Is that okay?
Sure.
All right. Ask that you try to answer with yes or no questions, or at least keep the questions or the answers as brief as possible. We'll start with this one. Do you favor the repeal, Mr. Guinta, of the Defense of Marriage Act, defining marriage as between a man and a woman?
No.
Ms. Shea-Porter?
Yes.
Is the legal sale of assault rifles a threat to public safety, Ms. Shea-Porter?
Yes.
No, I don't think so. I think criminals are the threat to safety.
Mr. Guinta, would you support term limits for Congress?
Yes, I would.
Ms. Shea-Porter?
No, I would not. The voters get to decide.
Do you want to be a member of your party's leadership, Ms. Shea-Porter?
No, I do not. I just want to serve the people of New Hampshire and the people of America.
Mr. Guinta?
I don't either. I want to support people here in New Hampshire and focus on reflecting the views and values of the 1st Congressional District.
Do you write your own tweets?
Sometimes, yes, I do.
Do you?
Yes, I do.
All right. Who should decide when Congress gets a pay raise, Mr. Guinta?
Well, we've frozen them and we'll continue to freeze them.
Who should decide when Congress
gets
a pay
raise? He didn't have to freeze them. We didn't have any either, and I think that's right that we shouldn't have them.
Well, you did actually take your pay raises.
Philosophically,
okay.
Do you support the concept of expanded gaming here in New Hampshire, Ms. Shea-Porter?
No, I do not.
I don't either. I think we're a very pristine state, and I understand that we've got significant fiscal challenges in the state of New Hampshire, but I want to continue to see us as a very pristine, vibrant state.
All right. Here's a good one. Who do you consider the most accurate national news network, Ms. Shea-Porter?
That's a great question. I think the best thing anybody can do is try to watch all of them, and that's what I try to do to get a full perspective on them.
Mr. Guinta?
I would have to say WMUR.
We're not national.
I think
good
you
answer.
Are.
All right. All right, let's move forward and talk about jobs. Obviously, a very important issue. Mike Cody has that one, and that goes to
Carol Shea-Porter.